Welcome guys to this amazing channel. Hope you're all doing good. In this video I'm still gonna show you how the demolition has been ongoing here. So right here we are in Mathare North. This is the place. So this is where the demolition are ongoing, as you can see right there. So that is where the show is ongoing. So the demolition has happened over this other place. You see the houses here are all down. They are all down on this other side. So they are up right there. So that is where the thing is going on right now. Right there, see. So we had three of these excavators, but right there I have two. I don't know, I think the other one is stuck in the river. Right there is stuck in the river. This one here, that one is stuck in the river. And the other one I think was trying to get it out. The other right there, this one was trying to get this one out. But the show continues on this other side. Yeah, that one. That is where the show is right now. They had really done a massive work. Look at this. See? There are houses all over. So right now they are up to that side. And here construction is still going on here of this bridge. So this bridge is yet to be finished. See the place how right now it looks like. It's like just an open area. This one was not like this before. This area was full of houses. But as you can see the situation right now, it's not good. It is not good. So what they are doing right now, they are doing the finishing up. They are finishing up this area. I think they also do, they'll also demolish these other houses right now. Those ones. Goes all the way, the farthest end. So today we got, there are not so much people here. population is less today. Because what they normally come for is the metals and the steels. But as you can see, those houses right there, they're only for the iron sheets houses and the woods. So I won't get much from that. You won't get much from that. Gari itapita aje sasa?
Iko gari inafaa ipuke.
Ila pale. Sasa jamii najiuliza wakishabomoa hivi alafu. Teka njia. So it has gone on the other side. Eh, ni kama anataka kuangusha. Ya, naenda mpaka huko. Eh, na sisi ziko mbali. Ah, anataka kunini huko. Dario. Hii. Guys, Dani, sasa unajua ni kama hiyo pia itaangushwa tu. Juwezi angusha mpaka pale alafu waache hiyo. Hii ni mupya hii. Hii ni mupya. Juma ni mzito. Kwa Juma. Walikuwa nadhani na 50. Sasa hii imefika ngapi? Wana kula mzuri. Amefinya. Hawezi pata. Hiyo ni pesa.
Unless
Inashinda kubomoa. So this is the river, guys. I wanna go on this side. Hello. Hello. See what has happened here. This already happened. So this one here is stuck. Let me show you. That one there, right there, the yellow one. That one, it's inside the river. Part of it is inside the river, so they're trying to, they want to pull it with this one right here. This the river, guys. This one right here. Thank you. So I don't know where he's going, but let's just sit and relax. See, people are left homeless here, have their things outside.
Don't get to this.
So I have no idea where it is going, but let's just chill and I will find out. Sooner or later, we'll find out. Shit. Whoa. Oh yeah, yeah. So this was a washroom. Washroom and bathroom. Boom. This washroom and bathroom. All down. Oh, fuck. Boom. Man. So look at this one. This one right here. So the guy is coming for him. Hey man. Hey, tricky situation guys, man. People are really angry. They are angry. Very. So right now we are waiting. What next after? We had done that.
Just don't too much.
Thank you.
So see here, that is where these two rivers meet. There's another river on the other side and there's another one here. So here is where they meet. Yeah, and this is what is happening right now. That is a school actually. Can you hear kids singing? That is a school. So that is what is happening here. They are doing all this. They are demolishing them. This is all you see here. These are washroom and bathrooms. So they are doing the finishing up. Those buildings that were left here, they are now being cleared. Oh man, this is the situation right here. Oh. Excavator is not a sea, it's not a job.
Thank you.